To subtract two numbers, round each number into compatible numbers that are easy to subtract. 79 becomes 80, 28 becomes 30. Subtract one from the other and you get 50. Now compare this to finding the actual difference. Compatible numbers are a way to check the difference.